so great to see you again.
Thank you, Seth.
It's such a while. Honor to have you here.
It's been a while. I'm glad to be with you. And then
it's not that late. It's
no,
not that late.
No,
now, to the people at home, it's that late.
There
but to
go.
Us, we're full
For
of
us,
vibrancy.
We're fine. Yeah. Absolutely.
Now, the first time we met.
First time an American has won the Boston Marathon
yes.
since 1983.
Great detail. Yeah. Amazing. Yeah. What a year to do it. It's 2 hours and 8 minutes, something like that. Can you imagine?
No.
Unbelievable.
I can't imagine.
I don't buy it. I think something fishy.
Great for Boston. I don't believe it. Great for Boston, great for America.
It's a great day. Absolutely. Now, 2002, we met. You hosted SNL.
Yes,
which
you,
was.
You know, you really looked a lot younger.
I did. You, you look the same.
Yeah,
I was watching Cape. You look great.
He's aged terribly.
I have.
I don't look good. He used to be very handsome back then.
I did, right?
Back then.
I was happier. I was happier. The pressure of having your show, you just aged immensely.
I know.
Now, 2002, you came and hosted the show. I had not, you were the first politician, and I'm going to go out and say it, you were the best politician I worked with on the show. You were such a game host.
I was the only politician.
The only. You were, let me just say this, you were the only and by far the best. You were so game, and you did a sketch where you sang the songs of Barbra Streisand. Do you remember this guy? And it was sort of poking fun at the fact that Barbra Streisand was often critical of how you would do, how politicians do their job.
Absolutely.
And so
she's
you went.
She's been a frequent critic, shall we say.
A frequent critic.
Especially on the left.
Yes, yes.
She's not exactly a fan of.
When you sang Memories in the Studio, there was not a wet eye in the place.
You know, I never heard from Barbra. I thought
That's
maybe
so
she'd
strange. Wanna, I thought you guys were going to go on the road together.
You know how they do those duets?
Exactly. You had a bigger impact on the history of political sketches on SNL because in 2008, you selected Sarah Palin as your running mate, which then became the most iconic impression in the history of political impressions on the show.
And it made Tina Fey famous forever.
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 Yeah. Now, did you know right away that she looked like Tina, or was it a thing you realized later?
That's why
later?
I selected her.
You selected her.
Yeah, it was pretty much a reason for it.
And, you know, she was a great sport, Sarah. Palin came on our show, played along, and then, and this is one of my favorite moments in my time at the show, 3 days before the election, we write a sketch about you going on QVC trying to raise more campaign money, and you did a sketch with Tina Fey playing Sarah Palin. The two of you performed together. When you were making that decision to come on 3 days before the election, was that a hard decision? Was that an easy decision?
No. Look, if you're going to... The purpose of campaigns is reaching people. What better way to reach particularly young voters than to be on Saturday Night Live? Just like being on this show. I don't think a lot of old geezers like me are watching, right?
Yeah.
So it's a way... The hardest thing, I think, for a politician today, very honestly, is stay in touch with younger people and their hopes and their dreams and their aspirations and what they're doing and what their apps is and what their... All this social networking was the major reason why President Obama was reelected in 2012. Mm-hmm. They did a tremendous job with using all aspects of social networking, and it's amazing. And my friends, it's working in, in countries around the world where people don't like the government that they have. So, next time you're on your app, look for McCain.com.
Well, I hope you'll stick around. I have so much to ask you about. You know, you sort of touched on foreign affairs. I have so much to ask you about. We'll talk about Ukraine when we come back.
Whatever you'd like.
All right. Senator John McCain, we'll be right back with more after this.